up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Bam Bam and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bam Bam is 18. Hercules is 25. Bam Bam is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
Bam Bam, Hercules.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Bam Bam. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. He's able to parry that away.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Hercules with a good lead left.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Bam Bam gets caught again. He lands a head kick. Connects with the head kick. Big
huge
connection.
Shot with the hook.
Oh, head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Head kick.
What an exchange. He is going after it here.
Over the top. Huge kicks. Under three.
Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you.
He's got the clinch.
He lands the hook to the body from the clinch.
Nice knee.
Man, he's really doing some damage with those knees.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Hercules with another hook.
Oh, big elbow. Oh!
Vicious combination. Big shot.
I like how he's mixing it up.
Man, he just missed.
Nice jab. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, nice big uppercut.
How good is this? Vicious kick to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, and another jab.
Hard jab.
Combination. Oh! Solid right hand. Hercules with a kick to the midsection. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Absolutely, Mike. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Absolutely.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Hercules with a straight to the body.
Oh, nice body kick.
Using his jab very well.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
Round one is complete.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly, lots of action in that round.
It's not even good. Taking his hits. That's a...
Ariani gets us set for round two.
There you go, second round, you ready?
Round two is underway. Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Bam Bam with a good right kick to the midsection. Big shot with the straight. Nice strikes landed. Hercules with a punch that connects. He misses with the straight left. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Hercules.
Wow.
Great use of the kicks. Joe, we go inside the numbers. And a big part of his advantage has been his jab. Good defense with the parry. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
This cut on his face is getting worse.
Kick. Strong kicks by Bam Bam. His Muay Thai has been outstanding for this one, especially when he uses those body kicks.
Nice body kick.
Bam Bam gets caught by another kick to the body.
Nice kicks.
Both men throwing frequently. Solid kick to the body by Hercules. Big roundhouse kick. Good roundhouse. He caught him with the head kick.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, big body kick. Solid jab. Good strike in the clinch by Hercules.
Works the double underhooks here. They separate from the clinch.
Under two.
Head kick.
Bam Bam gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Nice combination.
Big front kick landed.
Great shot for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! Right on the button.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 37 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout.